Hello guys, welcome to another video of this dental blog. We can see this patient is suffering from heavy calculus and we are removing this, and patient is very happy. You can see this, so we are removing the entire calculus of the mouth, so it will take around 15 to 20 minutes to complete the process. Scaling is a very necessary thing. Every 6 months you must do it and visit your dentist. So first we take the scaler and see all the surfaces around the teeth. There is calculus is deposit, so we can process. First we drip the patient so that any of the water spray will not come to his or her cloth. So we are doing this process. After this we can do the bleaching and the air polishing also, but this is the day we are doing the scalers only, remove the calculus only. So this is the process. Patient is ready now and we are doing this. You can watch it step by step. First we use the topical anesthesia, that is in spray form, so that patient feel no pain regarding this. So patient want to get his teeth clean. This patient is going to the flexi liner treatment, so that we want a particular cast that no stain and no calculus inside the tooth only. We can see that every surface must be clean: lingual, palatal, occlusal and buccal. There are four surfaces in every arch and every tooth and in every mouth. So we can do the all the process of this cleaning. You can feel the natural sound here also. So this process will take a little bit time. You can see and enjoy the process. Thank you for watching. Keep updated.
लिया।